kangaroo is taken into custody in Norwalk. Check it out. This 30-pound kangaroo was spotted hopping around downtown Norwalk. Its owner told police he always wanted an exotic pet, but this one turned out to be a little too much, clearly. So he put him up for sale on Craigslist, but the kangaroo got away. After about a half an hour, the officer was able to corner it in the alley and get him into a wire crate with the help of some Good Samaritans. He is currently in DNR custody and will be taken to a new home in Nebraska.
Over 7 years of experience, and I've never had a kangaroo. I've had to go after cow and horse and basically cats, dogs, anything you name it, but kangaroo is a first for me.
I bet. Well, in case you were wondering, you can legally have a pet kangaroo in Iowa.